Hello friends, welcome to my channel. I hope you all are doing very well. Today's video is for all my calligraphy friends who are into calligraphy and basically who are new to calligraphy. Like you, I have also seen this pen. Many calligraphers are using this pen, so especially in the brush pen calligraphy. So I thought of buying this pen because I've seen beautiful work done by people using this pen. So here it is, my first Tombow brush pen. There are two versions of it. One is soft tip and another is hard tip. I have ordered this soft tip brush pen from Amazon, which has costed me around 155 rupees Indian currency. So let's see how it's gonna work and how can we, you know, really write on paper with this pen, and let's see how it's gonna be. Oops, I've already cut this wrapper also. So it comes in this pack. It's a very basic packing. So it's basically a Japanese brand, so that's why you will not see anything written in English in this paper. So I'm gonna see. So this is my Tombow pen. So Tombow has a lot of variation, and they have soft tip, they have hard tip, they have even sizes also. So this one is Tombow Fudeno Suk. I don't know how to pronounce this, but this is written over here. I hope you can see. So, and this is a, and basically it's a, soft tip. Few days ago I have also ordered a hard tip pen, the same version, but it has a hard tip. I've ordered it from Amazon, Flipkart. So this is a Tombow Fudeno Suk, and this is Tombow soft, and this is hard, sorry, this is hard tip and this is soft tip. So let's see how it's gonna work on paper. So this was the soft tip. I can see both are very good, very smooth, and you need to put pressure when you are marking the downstrokes, and otherwise it's very fine when you are writing it. And for a beginner, I would suggest soft tip brush pen would go because it will put less pressure and you can really work on it well. But I don't mind keeping both the pens together because I feel I can use those hard tip for other scripts also, like your, what you call, copper plate and italic. I've seen people using it for copper plate frequently. But yes, if you talk about the quality, it is very smooth and the color of the pen is very dark, and you can have a hold on the pen, unlike other brush pens. I am a beginner and I have seen that when you are writing with the brush pen, proper brush pen, you have to be very mindful, and very tactics are required to make up proper fonts and proper alphabets. But with this pen, your ink flow and the writing pattern becomes very smooth and easy. For a beginner, I would suggest these pens are gonna be very helpful. With little bit of practice, you can certainly go a long way ahead. So yes, this was my review, and I'm gonna make lot of work and lot of writings with these pens, and I'll keep sharing with you. Hope you like the review, and if you have any questions, any comments for me, please write to me. And if you like the video and if you think that it's helpful for you, so please subscribe to the channel and like and share with your friends. Thank you.